Trots, there have been times in your career that an hour in a reserve game or an under 21 game wouldn't have been much to talk about, but today I guess this counts as a bit of a milestone for you.
Yeah, definitely. It's been a while since I've played a reserve game. I think it's been like 4 years, so it was an experience to be back out there, but it was a big day for me because it's important for me to get my fitness back up and, you know, test out the knee, and, you know, I came through today and felt really good.
Well, certainly for, you know, 35, 40 minutes, you looked properly up to speed, but appearances can be deceptive. It takes a while to really get up to match fitness, no matter what you've managed to do in training since the op.
Yeah, sure. I mean, you can do as much running and as much fitness work as you want in training, but nothing can replicate a game because games can speed up and slow down at any point, and you almost have to just try and keep with that, which is difficult. But no, I felt like I felt okay today. There was, you know, like I said, half an hour was pretty good. Last 15, I think the whole team kind of we sat off a bit once we got in front, which was probably disappointing as we shouldn't have. But you know, I felt good today, and I got an hour, so I'm happy with that.
You must have been pleased with your touch, one or two nice through balls, and of course there was a goal.
Yeah, definitely. I think your touch is something that you kind of can get a bit rusty sometimes, and you always try and, you know, it's one of the first things you want to get back. You want to get a feel of the football, so I was happy with the way I kept the ball today and the way I passed. It was nice to, you know, feel like I'd done quite well with it, but the real test when I get into the first team games, obviously the tempo is a lot higher and it's a lot more physical, so, you know, I won't count my chickens just yet to say I'm back.
Where do you think you are though in the stage progression to get back into the first team squad? I know you won't want to rush things. I mean, you had an operation, you don't want to damage yourself and put yourself back, but in your mind, what do you think?
I feel ready. I think I've played an hour today. I could have done more, but it was an hour was what we set our target for. There's a game on Tuesday in the League Cup, and I see that as a perfect opportunity for me to get back into the first team fold. Obviously, it's down to the manager whether he wants to pick me or if he wants to make that decision. But for me, I feel like I'm ready to get back into the first team fold.
Being out of action, and you've had your share of it from time to time, it's immensely frustrating because everybody else is focusing on the Saturday and you're sat on the sidelines. How have you coped with this particular time out?
It's been different. This is the first time I've ever actually been out for a lengthy period of time. You know, like you said, I've had a few injuries before, but they've always been a maximum of 2 weeks, so I've never been out for too long. This one's been, it's been different for me, but I felt like I've dealt with it okay. It's gone reasonably quickly. I've just, you know, focused on 2 weeks at a time. It was 2 weeks rest, 2 weeks in the gym, and then 2 weeks outside before I was back training. And, you know, I kind of just put it in my mind, them sort of blocks, and now I'm just focused on, like I said, getting back into the first team and playing a part.